Iranian opposition activists are facing a new crackdown around rallies today, marking the 31st anniversary of the Iranian Revolution. Reports have emerged from Iran of prominent figures arrested and government forces preventing opposition protests. The Iranian government has also curbed cell phone and online traffic, blocking text messages and popular internet sites to disrupt communication among protesters.